Sensors are picking up three vessels crossing the neutral zone. Vulcan ships.
Vulcan?
What's the heading, Mr. Worf?
143, mark 012.
That would put them on a course to Vulcan. They don't seem to be in any hurry. They're only moving at warp 1, Commander.
Worf, signal them on subspace, request their status. Geordi, see if you can tell if it's one of the ships that we've been looking for.
They say they are escorting a peace envoy from Romulus to Vulcan. They request we monitor Federation subspace channels. Ambassador Spot will be making an announcement shortly.
Perhaps his reunification talks were successful.
Geordi?
None of the transponder signatures matches that of the missing ship. They could have been altered. I'll keep checking.
Set a course to intercept.
Sir, the captain's orders were to maintain the...
I know the captain's orders, Lieutenant. Endgame.
There's no way they could have gotten out of this room.
That's far enough. Stay right where you are. Drop your weapons.
How did you get in here?
Drop your weapons. Drop your weapons.
Ceasefire.
Holograms.
I'm afraid I don't know too much about Romulan disruptor settings. Cowboy diplomacy?
Well done, Mr. Data. Though, I don't think you got Commander Riker's hair quite right.
I will be more observant in the future, sir.
It doesn't matter what you do now. Spock's announcement will be made in minutes. Our forces will be on Vulcan before you can alert anyone.
We've just received a Priority 1 distress call from the colony on Delisium 4. A massive failure of the environmental support systems. They're going to require evacuation.
Mr. Worf, any other ships in the vicinity of Delisium 4?
One, sir. A routine archaeological vessel.
I'm sure it's not equipped to handle something of this scale, Will.
Geordi, any update on the Vulcan ships?
I've checked every sensor display backwards and forwards. If the Romulans altered them, they didn't leave any fingerprints. I can't tie any of them to the surplus yard.
The Vulcan ships have entered Federation space, maintaining low warp.
Laying a new course to Delisium 4.
Incoming message from Romulus on all subspace channels.
On screen.
This is Ambassador Spock of Vulcan. By now, Federation sensors are tracking three Vulcan ships crossing the neutral zone. These ships carry a Romulan invasion force and must be stopped. I repeat, these ships carry a Romulan...
Doctor, contact Delisium 4 and confirm this distress call. I have a feeling it may prove to be a false alarm. Mr. Worf, how long before we intercept the Vulcan ships?
14 minutes, sir.
Communication lines have been terminated at the transmitter, but I'm quite certain the message was sent prior to the interruption.
Well done, Mr. Data.
You'll never get out of this building.
I disagree, Commander. After studying the design of this structure, I have determined that our best route of escape would be the underground exit to the east of this wing. I have disconnected certain security scanners to assist us. I'm afraid we cannot allow you to warn your guards.
Not bad.